Also in Robeson County, an assistant district attorney is being accused of driving while drunk. A report from Lumberton Police says officers arrested Gary Price last Monday night after a traffic stop on Fayetteville Road. He's being charged with driving while impaired and failure to yield from a private driveway. We've reached out to the Robeson County District Attorney's Office to get an update on Price's employment status and are still waiting to hear back.